New tonight at 6, state officials are trying to fix the workforce shortage in rural parts of the state. Thanks for joining us. I'm Melissa Langdon.
And I'm Phil Aldridge. State leaders toured several businesses in central Wisconsin to gain insight into the issue. News 9's Rashad Williams is in the control center with what you need to know.
Governor Tony Evers made it clear during his State of the State address that he wanted to help out the rural communities. And today, state leaders stopped at several rural businesses, including right here in central Wisconsin, to come up with a plan to help.
Wisconsin only does well when all of Wisconsin does well.
And when it comes to rural communities,
the rural communities in Wisconsin are key to the fabric of our strength and our diversity.
They're a vital part of what's happening inside of the state. It's important to make sure that the economic vitality stays right here and is thriving.
This week, Governor Tony Evers' State of the State address acknowledged enhancing rural workforce development as a top priority.
Our competition isn't amongst one part of the state versus another. It's not even necessarily amongst our region. We're competing globally, and we need to do what we can as a state to ensure that they can be as successful as possible.
That's why they traveled to several rural businesses across the state, including hometown Trolley in Crandon, to hear challenges they may be facing.
Things that could be related to health care, child care, things like broadband.
Finding growth because of a lack of workforce. We're finding challenges because we need new housing and better health care. So all around the state, we're seeing a repetition of issues.
To help with supporting and expanding the rural workforce, the state is creating the Office of Rural Prosperity.
And the idea is to have a one-stop shop for communities to come to us and say, we're looking at this project or we've got this idea, and then we can bring in the force of the rest of the departments of the whole state government and figure out how to make that idea come to fruition.
The state secretary is hoping to take action soon.
Listening sessions will take place throughout the spring and summer with hopes of having a plan of action by the fall to ensure that the workforce in rural communities are getting the support needed to thrive and prosper. In the control center, Rashad Williams, News 9 WAOW.